Lemon plants love full sun. At least provide 5 to 6 hours of sunlight daily for maximum fruiting. Planting them in a south-facing, warm and sunny position is best. In cooler climates, grow them or place them alongside a sunny wall where radiated heat will warm them. Lemons are heavy feeder, fertilized after every 20 to 25 days with a bone meal or organic slow-release fertilizer. You can also use NPK for best results. Dolomite lime can be added for calcium and magnesium. Lemon plant loves well-drained soil. Add some fine sand for better drainage and root growth. Coco peat can be added to retain moisture for longer time. Some organic compost will help to provide nutrient to the plant. Sometimes you may find yellow leaves with green veins through the leaf, especially on new growth, like this. This is because of iron deficiency. Add iron chelate or place rusty nails in the soil. This will add iron to the soil over time. And sometime you may find mulling on the leaves. That indicates magnesium deficiency. For that, you can add Epsom salt or magnesium sulfate. Take 1/2 liter of water and add 1/2 teaspoon of Epsom salt. Either water it on plants or you can foliar spray it. The mulling will go after a week or two. Lemon trees require consistent watering to produce healthy foliage and fruits. Giving it too much or too less can lead to blossom and fruit drop, and sometime plant may die too. So water only when top layer of soil feels dry to touch. Lemon plants have shallow feeder roots that need protection with mulching. Mulching helps to retain moisture for longer period of time. And with time, it decays and provides nutrients to the plant. Make sure mulch should not touch the trunk as it will cause rot. Inspect your lemon plants for pests and disease regularly. Early detection minimizes pest damage and makes it much easier to deal with an infestation. Spray after every 2 weeks with eco oil, neem oil or garlic spray to prevent most pests. This is neem oil. You can mix it with water and spray after every 1 or 2 weeks. Prune your plants after harvesting fruit from them. Remove all damaged and diseased branches from the plant. Removing the interior branches will open up the tree into a vase shape and get more light and air into the tree, thus reducing the risk of disease. If you want to plant them in a pot, use large pots with good drainage system. After every 2 years, repot them to a one size bigger pot.